Hey guys, the Grimspeed downpipe just arrived, or J-pipe. Now I'm not sure if I can use this box to ship my Mishimoto. See, it's pretty ripped and stuff, and it's already thin. I mean, I'd need a hell of a lot of tape if I put the Mishimoto in there, but I'll definitely consider it, you know. So let's see this together. Special studs, adapter, the adapter's probably in that box, a bung plug, a mini ground plug, a 7-layer gasket, which is super fancy, almost looks just like the Mishimoto, that's pretty funny, but the angles should be better, so you don't have to do that bolt change-up stuff. Let me take it out here. Here's the adapter. It looks pretty much just like the Mishimoto adapter. Almost looks a little bit cleaner than the Mishimoto adapter, actually. Comes with another set of bolts here, too. Almost didn't see these. It has some license plate holders. Not that I use them, but they're there. This box will require a lot of tape if I'm gonna use this to ship the Mishimoto, man. So to start with, on the Mishimoto, the Mishimoto uses the stock width flange. The Grimspeed uses the thicker flange, but they CNC machine out for the gasket. Look at that. Is that the way it goes? I can't even remember right now. Or it was probably, I had it backwards. It would go like that. Looks like a good fit. I mean, we'll find out everything once we install it. So that's one little trick there. They use the thicker flange for better stability and less prone to warping, while still letting you use this gasket in the perfect position with that little inlet right there. Then it almost looks like a carbon copy of the Mishimoto. You got your ground straps, you got your bungs, pretty much in the same place if I lay them on top of each other. You got another bung there. There's a big difference here, and I hope that bracket's in the right place. The Mishimoto one's a lot further back, and I just assume it's all going to fit. That's what you got to assume. You can't go in thinking bad things. The back flange looks about right. You can see an advantage here with the Mishimoto, right? It didn't have the sealed. The Grimspeed is sealed and ground down, so it's a better quality there. You can't really tell the difference by sight in a 200 cell versus 300, but a tiny bit you can tell, a little tighter. This is the Mishimoto, if you can even see in there, and this is the Grimspeed with the 300 cell, which is a little bit, it's definitely a tighter weave. I can definitely tell. Be real cool if this makes it even a little bit quieter, because that'd be good for me too. So that's pretty much it. This is just the unboxing video. I may look at this tonight, depending on what mood I'm in. We'll see how it goes. The last thing I didn't show you was the front flanges, where again, Mishimoto does not weld, seal that welded, and this Grimspeed does weld this all tight. Looks pretty smooth. It's like it's grounded pretty smooth. This Mishimoto has a wider mouth right to here, where this Grimspeed has a smooth flow, but it goes down a little quicker to the same size pipe right here, where the Mishimoto has an angled mouthy pipe right here. That's another difference too.